This is where I... Isn't that where I hurt my leg? Yeah, that's where I hurt my leg. Whoa! Souvenir.
Oh, shit.
Mark did say get it on film. Right. We are a mirror down. My first crash. So, some people might be like, you should be quite displeased because you... Oh, fuck! There we go. Never in 2 years, and then twice in 2 minutes.
First gear again, nice and smooth. Let the bike do the work. Body's nice and flexible there, and then a nice turn up the exit, and then finish here.
This is the steepest, hardest green lane I've ever done. So this brings me back to the green lane I went for extra ride. I was not a good enough rider then, and I didn't have the right tyres. The tyres have actually made me more capable off-road. I wouldn't say better, but my confidence has risen, hence the crashes. If I was on the other tyres, I wouldn't have crashed because I wouldn't have been riding so confidently. Like a little pixie. Oh, I can feel the green lane coming. Oh, bit slippery. Oh, Jesus. I think I just killed a tree. Oh, Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my Jesus! This is my concentration face. Can you hear it? Tarka Trail, Unmetalled Road. Don't think I should have gone down here. This was a mistake. Thank you. Come on, bike. That's better. Dup, 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 dup.
From last time, I went across the lane, waited for Kem at the other end and we were chatting, and I put it in neutral, but I put the engine, I've got a hill assist hold, like a handbrake.
Yeah.
But it only works when the engine's running.
Right.
Because it was noisy, I switched the engine off, rolled backwards and I couldn't reach the floor. Fell over.
Oh. The best time.
You said this was epic, yeah?
Yeah.
This is just a day of my life. It's another day in my life.
Yeah. Oh, epic motorcycle adventures.
Probably fair to say that the subscriber ride's turned it a little bit different.
It's different this year, isn't it?
I'm loving it, mate. We're probably going to catch it falling off.
You're going the wrong way, Mark. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. Oh dear. I'm definitely not going to cut to Austin Powers.
Thank you.
this has been such a good day that I'm gonna have to really sit down and properly plan a multi-day trip doing the Tet, which is, if you don't know what that is the Trans-European Trail, and it runs right through Devon and Cornwall. I could be in Australia right now. This could be the Great Ocean Road. Well, there's a particular road that's similar to this, not far from the Sowing Piglets, or the 12 Apostles, as some people call it, on the Great Ocean Road, to go to this campsite. And this, that bit section that we just went past was almost exactly the same. I think I need to change the fuel filter, because there's definitely a fueling issue. Probably joining the conversation.
Right, dude. I'll go first.
Yeah.
So I want to clear. I've got to see what I've seen. Just takes you around. It'll go underneath through a bridge, and then basically a big bit of a zigzag climb.
Okay.
Okay. I was going to say it's easy, but it's not.
Okay, brilliant.
You'll be fine.
I'll be fine. Fantastic. He's got a GS. I've got a Chinese motorcycle. And a big pair of balls. I swear we came down this already. There's a building site. Whew. Oh my shit. I'm sitting down for that. This is so steep. I think I'm just roostering my way up here. Oh, a 10 out of 10 bike. Don't dab. Oh, I made it. You have no idea how steep this hill is! Woo! What a pheasant surprise! Hey, chicky 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 chicky! Hey, chicky 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 chicky! Oh. If you can fly, just get out the way! Wow. everybody know, this is the first time I've green lane with properly on mud with these tyres, and I don't really have much green laning experience outside of today, as you can see. I know I said that in the last video, but I was going a bit slow in the last video, and you might not have seen that one. You might have seen this though. Whoa, my sweet Jesus! Jeez. I'm more afraid of the flies hitting me in the eye than all this crap at the moment. Oh. Oh. So I think if I got a bike that was more capable than this, I quite possibly could kill myself. Oh, these rocks, I don't like it. He's a bugger, he just takes off.